one lap to go for Ryan Vargas. He's got 7/10 of a second over Cozy. The lap car on his rear bumper is Caleb Hoffman. Final time through one.
Ryan Vargas just got to pretty much survive here. His only enemy at this point is that 92 in Hoffman and himself. But down the back stretch, he's opening that gap on Cozy. White flag in turn three.
Zach is learning from the best, also known as me, and making mistakes tonight. But
good job, Zach.
Fresh. Throwing everything he had, he's going to slide it off four. Ryan Vargas, NASCAR driver, is going to win in the core and win in Atlanta.
What a job by Ryan Vargas. Claimed that he could not save the tires in this race, but comes home with the victory. Played the strategy right. Went hard ever since he got out of the pits, built up the lead, and they just couldn't reel him in.